My own Otto. He didn't go today in land. In morning seems that it's raining all day. It doesn't rain, but has been very hot day, and still we have a work here in home. Now I have done preparing those iron bars. And it looks like I make a model. It looks like that, what we put there in holes, and there's goes 4x4, and then we put concrete. It's not best way, but I think it's strongest way what we can do there now, because no available electricity or anything else, so that is easy for us now. Still need to little more those sticks up, so that we bring tomorrow there, and we have searched a lot of woods, many different places now, but we ask also here in city, but so expensive. I think it's 300 each, so it's 4x4, 10 feet, it's 300 pesos, so it's too much expensive. So also I was thinking that I put more information here now, videos, and hopefully soon is really we can start to building, but it's good to prepare first all what you can here. And one difficulty is almost everything you need to buy here in city, and I put also video about driving there, because it takes, if good weather, it takes 40 minutes. The views are very good. But the road, not always. But I'm very happy that they are now start to, 2 weeks ago, they start to make a more concrete road there. So in future, also there is much nicer to drive. The rough road is not so bad otherwise, but when it's rainy and the rocks is 2-3 inch high, and even we have a good bike, when you drive, it can be throw it, your bike tire away, so it's very slippery and very dangerous to drive, especially if you have a lot of things. And if I drive alone, it's quite okay, but together with wife and all the things what we carry, quite dangerous. So we are very happy that concrete road is coming. And of course it's easier, because we have to, even we are staying there, living there, we have to sometimes come to here in city. There is no available any hardware, no much things, no shops, so we have to always come here in city. And also little problem is connection, internet. There is some kind of, but I have to improve. I have to make something that we can get more better connection, because otherwise I can't upload these videos there in mountain. Then we have to come city, and that is too difficult. At least then it's only one video in week. But that's for now, and hope see you tomorrow there in mountains.